which is about classification of tweets which indicate self-reported COVID-19 vaccination status. Tweets are written in English. The data set provided by social media mining for health.
عندك يا دكتور؟
أي ساعة؟ 4 مرات. وفي عندنا وحدة هلا تبعثرية كمان.
For data set description, we have as training data sets 61%, and for test data set we have 27%, and for validation data set we have 12%. Well, for training data set we have 12,197 indicating vaccine chatter class, which means users just talk about vaccine. And for the second class, we have self-report with 1,496 tweets. And the tweets for test and validation data sets are in a labeled form. We apply some known steps in machine learning in order to pre-process our data set, where we apply for data cleaning some steps. We used regular expression model in Python in order to remove URLs links, digits. We remove also missing values. We remove the stop words. A resampling technique in order to balance our data set, where we remove examples from vaccine chatter class. We then apply a fundamental step in machine learning, which is data splitting, where we divide our data sets into training and test sets. We then start tools in natural language processing and text mining, which are count vectorizer and TF-EDF transformer, in order to build our term document matrix. For naive-based classifier, we set alpha to 0.5. And for SVM classifier, we kept the parameters as default. And for logistic regression, we set the C parameters to 4. For the classification step, we built two systems, where for the first system, we built naive Bayes and SVM and logistic regression classifiers with the combination of ensemble learning technique. We save the predicted outputs for the classifier and then apply the ensemble learning technique. The same thing was applied for the second system, including BERT-based encased and BERT-based cased and Roberta-based. Didn't apply a resampling technique. As a result, we obtained for the first system for the classifier logistic regression an F1 score equal to 0.76. And for the second system, we obtained for BERT-based case the 0.82. We can notice that BERT's powerful performance can be demonstrated without the using of ensemble learning technique. And we can notice also that the resampling technique can resolve the issue of imbalanced data for classical machine learning models. As a conclusion, undersampling technique can effectively resolve the issue of imbalanced data in classical machine learning models The state-of-the-art models reached an F1 score equal to 0.82 using the BERT language model. For further investigation involving other traditional machine learning models can be carried out in order to generalize our study. Our results are publicly available in this link, where our team achieved an F1 score equal to 0.82. Thank you for your attention.
Thank you, Rabia. حد عنده سؤال لو سمحتوا؟ Usually, we use sensitivity, specificity, and accuracy. You don't share that in your report. Why?
Yes, the parameters of evaluation of the classifier of the model for the model, it was carried out by the organizer or the organizer of the challenge, social media mining for health.
Okay.
We only provide the results of the predicted class, and they give us the evaluation matrix, which is in this case F1 score.
Thank you very much.
You are welcome.
شباب ننهي الجلسة.